Another international story. British Prime Minister David Cameron went to Scotland this week to persuade citizens of the country to vote no on leaving the UK. He was like, it's never worked out for anyone. Well, except America, actually. Canada, Australia, India. I'm gonna stop talking right now. Never mind, come on.